Among the advantages offered by natural gas as a fuel for vehicles, we could highlight lower cost, lower volume of polluting emissions, and quieter engines. Most of the largest vehicle producers have models that work with compressed natural gas. With minor modification, many petrol cars can also work with compressed natural gas. Refueling with compressed natural gas is similar to petrol or diesel, and we must take the same precautions. Park parallel to the pump. Turn off the engine. Turn off the lights. Do not smoke or cause sparks, and do not use your mobile phone. If the filling station has a door on the pump, insert and remove your card to open it. To begin refueling, insert your card and follow the instructions that appear on the screen. Select the fuel, indicate the pump number, and last of all, enter the 4-number PIN. Unhook the pump nozzle and connect it to the fuel tank, checking that it is well attached without needing to force it. There are two types of safety connection: nozzles with a lever and pistol-type nozzles. Nozzles with a lever should be inserted with the arrow pointing towards you. Once connected, turn the lever 180 degrees until the arrow points towards the vehicle in order to release the safety valve. With pistol-type nozzles, press the trigger as with petrol pumps to free the safety and open the supply. In both cases, press the green button to start the supply. The supply can be stopped at any time by pressing the stop button. The nozzle's connection to the vehicle's fuel tank is totally sealed to prevent fuel vapors leaking out. If the nozzle becomes accidentally disconnected, a safety device will automatically cut off the supply. The supply finishes when a warning message appears to signal the end of refueling. At this point, remove the nozzle from the vehicle's fuel tank. For nozzles with a lever, turn the lever 180 degrees until the arrow points towards you and remove the nozzle. With pistol-type nozzles, press to free the safety and remove the nozzle. Last of all, replace the nozzle in the holder, pressing it until you notice it fit. If you want a receipt for the refueling, reinsert your card into the payment module or press the receipt button, indicating the number of the pump you used to refuel. If an emergency occurs during refueling, each pump has a red button that says emergency stop. Pressing this cuts off the supply in the whole facility. We also have a 24-hour helpline, 900 40 20 20. Using these simple instructions, you can refuel with complete safety and enjoy cleaner, cheaper, more efficient fuel.